John, with only one exhibition game and all the injuries, how important was it that you guys came out and played so well tonight?
We need everybody to come together. We need everybody to learn how everybody to play. It was loud. It was his first game. It was Goose's first game. We had to get those guys acclimated how we play.
From watching it, looked like you're pretty cohesive tonight. Did you guys feel that way? 11 turnovers, 17 assists?
That's one thing we preach in practice is turnovers, so we just try to limit those and try to get as much assists as we can.
How'd you feel out there, Kavion?
Excited. Been on first position one game, so I was very nervous, so I tried to like calm down, play on the control, basically.
You looked like you were a lot calmer in the second half. You were moving a lot more smoothly.
Yes, nerves kind of wore out and got kind of comfortable out there on the court.
Is it any different playing Division I compared to Three Rivers?
Yeah, it's a lot faster pace.
You scored 6 points during that run to start the second half. Did you feel like, I guess it looked like you wanted the ball? Did you feel like you got a little bit of rhythm there?
Yes, sir. I tried to be aggressive and do anything possible to help us win.
Well, said at halftime.